and today we're gonna be playing SpinTires. SpinTires is a off-roading car game which my friend called Zach, which I will leave in the description because he has a YouTube channel, recommended me this game, and it's fantastic. So get ready to watch this video, and I hope you guys like this video because I haven't done a video in like 3 weeks. It's because I don't know, I've been having a lot of recording problems, and then I've also wanted to get, like, more games, because I'm sick of tired of all the bad graphic games that I have to play, because, jeez, it's really hard to find some games that you can play that are really bad graphics. So anyway, let's get right into this game, and see you guys in SpinTires. Okay, so here we are, let's go play, and we're gonna play the coast. I tried to record this before and I got a little bit angry, but I will keep replaying this game because that's how good this game is. So I'm gonna get this car, and I'm also gonna get this car. So YOLO, let's just go. Yes, okay, we're ready. Right now I don't have the actual Steam version. It's probably why I can't get mods, because it's not the real version. But anyway, I will soon get the real version, but right now I'm just gonna switch cars. Okay. I will get the real version later. I just don't have the money right now. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so our first objective is probably going to be, what's that? That's a garage. Objective. Okay, let's go to the broken room first. Okay, so let's get out here. Okay, let's go. Guys, to see the car like driving. I'm not sure what this is called, but I just want you to see the car. It's like part of the game. They like showcase and stuff. Probably gonna be like this game is just amazing. But I can't do that yet until I watch it. So not the, this is not the game, it's just it's actually it's just the really up. Come on, get up! Probably saw my new YouTube channel, my new profile. I'll actually post a video on how to make that a little bit better, slower. Jump for those rocks. I keep getting stuck on the rocks. I will make a video on how to make it. Thank you.
just say the ones on the spins. What about muscle cars? That's it. Made it this time. Last time we were being stuck. Yes. Well, the reason why I couldn't do a video yesterday and the day before is because it's context. Also, took out another hospital because I went to hospital because I got surgery. I got stuck on the rocks, oh my god. Works on my PC, but not really good. Please don't get stuck between the rocks. Thank you. you're so... Oh my god. Over there. Thanks. Wait, what's that like? Okay, we found the cloaking. So that was actually quite good. So we actually found it. So let's go look on the map and see what we need to do next. So, oh look, we unlocked this car. Yeah, we unlocked this garage. Let's go to the garage. Let's go to the garage. So, don't turn around there. Go to this garage, and we're calling here. Tomorrow, we'll try and get to the actual objective. And maybe we'll have a clue. But, you know. Okay, and we're backwards again. Get over these guys. I'm actually gonna have a safe time. So, whoa. And also, I got in one of my friends that I met just today at my friend's house called Luke. I'm actually gonna leave this. YouTube channel in the description as well, because why not? Backwards. Up this tree over. Okay. Yes. The cool thing about this game is that it leads. I reckon that's actually a cool mechanic. There's not many games do that. But this game is actually pretty high graphic and somehow actually works. Especially when Bandicam isn't actually good. It works around about 30 frames, like 30, probably 36. Oh, that tree making me. There. Firstly, we're going to go to the trees. Turn this way. Yes. I'm actually surprised that this game is. Used to be 13. This is actually I don't know my mom's. I don't even actually need to see this. All I know is like. Oh my god, okay. Apparently if you get like a fast car as well, like a really fast car, and you can like play it out. Your man's best is not actually. Because I was watching that guy, my friend, this guy was a spaz because he went for virtual races. Okay, sorry about that guys, I ran out of space in my computer, so I just had to fill some space. So I actually got over there. Rock is so big. It's like 2 blocks of machines. Okay, come on. Oh my god. I'm never gonna get to this garage. I don't think I'm ever gonna get to this garage. What? How did I get stuck between two trees? Let's start. We got out of the two trees. All the way around again. Okay. Fun times. Yes! Is it telling me to go over there? Because I gotta stick. Stick stuck in my head. Look, on the side you can see it's actually a stick. Sorry if you could like literally just take my assist to say no! Square. is that mean, guys? Six. What are you doing that way? What is the bloody taking me to get to this? How long is it taking me to get to this garage? Why is it taking me this long? Just said, don't get stuck. Dude, get stuck. See anything? I mean, sarcastically, where do I have to go now? Oh my god. Stop it! There's so many trees! Okay, so, sorry about that, guys. I actually got to the garage. Once again, my computer ran out of space. It's because my computer's really bad and has literally 1 gigabyte of space right now. Only not even like 200 megabytes right now. So, I really need to quit. Quit using all my space. So anyway, okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video of SpinTires, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and remember to leave a like, and remember to also subscribe to Frostdude, and remember to watch my videos, and I'll leave all the other channels that I talk about in this video today in the description, so see you guys later!